With remote support powered by GoTo Resolve, you can help users with their issues by viewing and controlling their Windows, Android, and macOS devices. Please note that for iOS devices, remote view is the only available option. Start by navigating to Remote Support. Select a user from the user list in the drop-down menu. Click on Start Remote Session. Choose between Instant Remote Support, which is designed for Windows and macOS support sessions, or Mobile Device Support, which is designed for Android or iOS support sessions. For this video, we will choose Mobile Device Support, so we click Start Mobile Device Support Session. Select how you would like to invite your end user, either via SMS, email, or direct link. Note, save the support key, as you will not have access to it after this screen. For mobile device support sessions, we recommend using Miradore's application management to deploy the GoTo Resolve application to your user's Android and iOS devices in advance, so you can assist them even quicker. Once your end user has accepted the invite for the remote support session, they will be prompted to download the GoTo Resolve application on their device. For company-owned devices where the application has not been deployed in advance, check that your users have permissions to install applications. Once the GoTo Resolve application is installed on the device, the remote support session can begin. For security reasons, the name of the assisting agent will be displayed to the end user, and the remote support sessions are recorded. There is also a live chat to communicate between the agent and the user. Now that we have remote control of the device, let's open settings and check for available updates. To end the remote support session, click End Session at the top right of the window. It's also possible to add some notes about your session. After saving your notes, click Close to exit the session. To view and generate reports on previous remote support sessions, navigate back to the Remote Support page and click Open Reporting. An alternative to launching the remote support session from the remote support navigation is to launch the session directly from your device's view. Double-click on a device to open the target device page. Click the Start Remote Session and follow the instructions.